equivalent fraction. Teacher Rosie marks the jar drawn on the board with fractions indicating the level of liquid in it. Rosie ma'am explains that to find equivalent fractions, multiply the numerator and denominator by the same number. So, 1 upon 3 multiplied by 2 upon 2 gives 2 upon 6. 1 upon 3 and 2 upon 6 are equivalent fractions. Similarly, 1 upon 3 into 3 upon 3 is equal to 3 upon 9. Therefore, 1 upon 3 equals 2 upon 6 equals 3 upon 9. To cross-check, cross-multiply two equivalent fractions and the product will be the same. 2 upon 6 and 3 upon 9 give 18 upon 18. Hence, they are equivalent fractions.